I'd like to welcome you to your purpose quest. We're going to be taking a journey together, and while we will be your guides, you have all the answers inside of you. So before we begin, it's important to get on the same page about the process we're about to undertake and the outcomes that we're seeking through it. We will be traversing the stepping stones of purpose, and our destination is a life of more meaning and a higher purpose, in which we're living in alignment with our gifts and fulfilling our potential. So let's start out by asking, what is life purpose? And why are we all on this earth? What are we supposed to be doing here? The people who participate in this program come from a variety of backgrounds, cultures, religions, and experiences. But regardless of your belief system or background, we can all agree on one thing. There is great meaning in life. But the trick is that we have to seek it in order to find it. We all come to this earth with some higher purpose. Every life matters. But here's the catch. When we're born, we forget why we're here, and our lives are the journey to rediscovering our life's purpose. Now, we come here with certain inborn traits, such as personality characteristics, temperament, natural abilities, and instinctive inclinations towards certain topics or things. However, as we grow, we learn from the outside world who we are supposed to be. Sometimes who we are is encouraged to develop, and other times we learn that it's best to conform and to stifle some of the things that we feel within us. We intuitively know things, but we're told that we're wrong. We're drawn to certain things, and then we're told that those things are bad. We are trained in educational environments that teach us that certain skills are important, but then they neglect to nurture our other gifts and talents. We are gloriously unique and wonderful, but often who we become, because of the way our life unfolds, ends up blocking our light. We forget who we really are and why we're here. And sometimes we even forget our value. We forget that we are so worthy that we were given a unique gift and we are meant to share it with the world. But deep down, we know that life is meant to be more, because our true selves call to us through our deepest longings and our forgotten dreams. No matter how much life has beaten us down, or how much we ourselves have tried to shelter ourselves from our truth, the truth of what we're actually meant to be, there still exists within each one of us a spark. And this spark is like a seed within us that contains everything that we need to reach our full potential. Because the truth is, you have everything that you need. You see, an acorn is small and dry, and it might feel insignificant if it compared itself to an enormous and succulent coconut, which is another type of seed. But the acorn doesn't need the coconut's large size or its meaty flesh. If it sought to change itself to be more like the coconut, or to become what is the coconut's destiny, which is a tropical palm tree, it would not thrive because it's not well suited for dry, sandy soil and excessive heat like the coconut is. The coconut is perfectly suited for that environment, and the acorn is perfectly suited for where it is meant to be. The truth is that the tiny acorn contains within itself all of the capability to reach into the earth and pull from within it the nutrients and the water within which to grow and expand. It already contains the ability required to absorb sunlight and convert it into energy. The tiny acorn has everything that it needs within itself to transform soil and heat into a magnificent oak tree. It doesn't need to be anything other than what it is in order to fulfill its destiny. And neither do you. So what's the moral of the story? One way or another, you're a nut. Just kidding. The secret to a fulfilling life is to find out what type of nut you are, and therefore what type of tree you were meant to become. You have everything you need within you to become all that you were ever meant to be. So I'd like to welcome you to your purpose quest.